All right, so let's say we have boron that has been ionized by removing 4 electrons. So we can write this as like B plus or 4 plus.